Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change text position in DaVinci Resolve. This won't show you how to make text move on screen as the video plays, but you can use keyframes to do that. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change text position in Resolve, open the Edit tab at the bottom and add your text into the timeline if you haven't already. Find your text in the timeline and click on it to select it. Now go to the Inspector tab in the top right. If you don't see this, click on where it says Inspector in the top right to open it. Within here, make sure you're in the Video tab and then the Title tab and look for the Position option. Use the X or Y sliders here to change the position of the text, and you can also use the Alignment option as well if you want, which is just above this. If you click on Settings, there are more transformation options, including the position, but this time you can change rotation and more. That's how to change text position in DaVinci Resolve. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.